This video shows the knee anatomy as seen through an arthroscope. The scope starts in the medial compartment, moves to the intercondylar notch, and ends up in the lateral compartment. A probing hook probes the cartilage for damage. There is some minor fissuring of the cartilage in the medial compartment. There is also a deep grade 3 lesion of the articular cartilage in the medial femoral condyle. This deep lesion is debrided with a power shaver to achieve stable borders, and a microfracture procedure is performed to regenerate fibrocartilage. The microfracture procedure is done using a special awl or pick. Arthroscopic knee surgery is useful to diagnose and treat cartilage problems. It can also be useful to perform loose body removal. Arthroscopic ACL or anterior cruciate ligament reconstruction is performed arthroscopically. The patellar tracking can also be assessed using an arthroscope. Log on to www.kneeindia.com to learn more about your knee problems. If you want to seek an appointment for consultation or knee surgery, send your emails to akvenkat@gmail.com.